All right, here we are, my new wagon. Battery's complete frickin' junk. Need some struts and yeah, no power steering, but it's not all that bad. We're just gonna go with the hood propped open. Holy shit. The beater, all right. A loud beater. One wiper guy. Oh my goodness gracious. hours. Had to leave the hood popped open, all because the battery was so dead the alternator could not even work when it died. When you saw earlier, that was because I hit the brake pedal and it was like, oh, that's too much, we're dead. Alright, we are back at the homestead. Yeah, steering's hard, but it's not like you can't do it. Oh, I got it right at 220,500 right as soon as I got home. If you see that shape, yeah, this is a wagon. 1995 Toyota Camry. I'm guessing an LEV6, and picked it up for a grand out of Rio Rancho, New Mexico, and for $1,019 with the help of Montway Transport, we had it shipped from New Mexico up to Indiana. So there's the title right there. But when it gets daylight, I'll make another video walk around of it. But yeah, thanks for watching.